Hi, this is Jen, and today I'm going to do my first cycle video. So you need a spin bike in your own home, or just bring your phone to the gym, set it on the display, and go from there. And just do your own little workout, maybe put some earbuds in, and follow my instructions from the video. Might work. So we're just going to do like, 30, 35 minutes, a quick one. We're just gonna be hanging out around 80 RPMs. I do have some music in the background that is at 80 RPM. So you can kind of hear that beat to help you, or look at your display and try to hang out around 80 RPMs. All right, let's get started. Okay, we're gonna get started. Just with a warm up, light resistance, just keep those legs moving. And let's sit up tall and a few shoulder rolls back. I like to loosen up whole body, head to toe before we get into it. In case you've been sitting at a desk all day, try to loosen up. All right, do a few neck rotation, hold those shoulders down. Rotate that neck, side, front, side. Nice and gently. Few looks side to side. And let's push up and pull down. Create some resistance. Keep those legs moving. And hold at 90, a few twists. All right, and let's come out of the saddle. If it doesn't feel good to come out of the saddle, just stay in the saddle, no worries. Good posture from your head to your tailbone. Belly tight, knees facing forward. A little bit of movement in your ankles. And light on your handlebars. No leaning on those handlebars. All right, let's bring it down. And a few hugs. Swing those arms up, hug yourself. Switch sides. All right, let's add one gear. Whether it's a lever or a twist, add about one gear, one tiny turn. Come back out, up, run it out. Hopefully you're feeling a little bit warmed up. And let's bring it down. All right, so as I was saying, around 80 RPMs, watch your display. Maybe hear the beat from the music to keep you around 80. Doesn't have to be perfect. We're gonna go through different intensity levels, rate of perceived exertion, and we're gonna go 2 minutes, 7 out of 10, 1 minute, 9 out of 10, and then 2 minutes, 7 out of 10 again. Then we'll have a little bit of a recovery around 4 or 5 out of 10. I'll tell you when to change up that intensity, and stand up anytime. You wanna get your butt out of the seat, give it a break. Change up the angle, and then just bring that butt back in your seat. All right. Get ready. 2 minutes, 7 out of 10 feeling. So play around with that resistance. And here we go. 80 RPMs, finding that 7 out of 10 feeling. Check that form. Good posture. Chest up, shoulders down. Relaxing your fingers, forearms, and shoulders. Also relaxing your toes. Uncurl those toes. if you have them all tight. Keep that breath flowing. And equal legs. Don't let your strong leg take over. Feel equal work in your legs. Keep it going. So I got another minute here at 7 out of 10. Woo! Anytime you want that butt out of the seat, bring it up. Try to keep your body as still as possible. Not too much side to side. Use that core to hold you steady. Push that work into your legs. Almost there. 20 seconds. Then we take it up to 9 out of 10 for 1 minute. Get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, add a gear or two. Find that 9 out of 10 feeling. Holding it around 80 RPMs. Might have to work a little harder to get to that 80 and hold it there. Woo! Feel it. Just 1 minute. You got it. Maximum effort. Keep it going. 30 seconds. Whew. Feeling it. 20 to go. Come on. 10 seconds. 5, 3, 2, 1, bring it back down to that 7 out of 10 feeling. So we're not resting. We're still working fairly hard, but less than 9. 2 minutes here. Hold your speed around 80. Whew. Keep it going. You're doing great. Keep it up. Anytime you need a break, slow it down, get a sip, calm your breath, and then get back into it. All right, we still got another minute here at the 7 out of 10 feeling. You can speak a few sentences at 7 out of 10, but it should be above what you consider easy. Getting there. Whew. Feeling warm now. Is your belly tight? Are your shoulders down and back? Is your head in line with your spine? 30 seconds. No one's ever left me quite this sore. 20. Almost there. And then we get 2 minute break. Bringing it down to 4, maybe 5 intensity level. 5, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. RPM stay around 80, but now it's easier to get there. Try not to speed up too much. Control your speed. Deepen that breath. Get a sip. If you need a sip. 2 minutes here. All right. So the next block is shorter. 1 minute, 7 out of 10. 30 seconds, 9 out of 10. Then 1 minute, 7 out of 10. And then we'll have 1 minute in a really slower, less resistance, 2 or 3. Okay. Finishing up here before we get working again. Watch that speed. Remember, get a sip. Try to stay hydrated. Now's a good chance. Still got 30 seconds. Whew. All right, feeling a little better. Ready for the next round. 20 seconds. Then we got 1 minute, 7, okay? Holding that 80, best you can. Hi, Leo. Ready? 2, 1, here we go. Add that resistance. 7 out of 10, just for 1 minute. Feel that extra work to get to that 80. And hold it there. Just 1 minute. And then we'll take it up to 9. Only for 30 seconds this time. If you feel like going 10 out of 10, be my guest. Good form. Whole time. Smooth, equal pedal strokes. Seconds. Think about what gear you're going to go up to get to that 9 out of 10 feeling. 5, 3, 2, 1. Time to add. Feel it. Woo! Harder to hold that 80. Push through it. You got it. Only 30 seconds. Control that breath. Keep it flowing. 5, 3, 2, 1. Take a little off. Back down to 7 out of 10. Don't speed up. Control that speed. One minute here. Good work. Doing what you can do though. Do not get lightheaded or dizzy. Take that break. Keep moving. But when you need it, go ahead and take that break. Almost there. Then we have an official break for 1 minute. Almost there. 10 seconds. 5, 3, 2, 1. All right. Bring that resistance way down. Hold your speed. Get a sip. Calm that breath. Whew. 1 minute. 2 out of 3. 2 or 3. Bring in that resistance way down. Maintaining that 80 RPMs. All right, next block. Everything's 1 minute, okay? 5 out of 10, 7, 9, 7, 9 again, 7, 5, and then 2 or 3, okay? That recovery, though, will be 2 minutes. Everything else, just 1 minute, okay? Get ready. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 5 out of 10. Just add a little bit. Check your speed. Check your form. Find that energy to keep it going. Give yourself a little pep talk. Doing your body good. Just 1 minute here. We got this. Yes, yes. 20 seconds. Then we go up to 7 out of 10. 10 seconds. 5, 3, 2, 1. Time to add. 7 out of 10. Feel it? A little bit more work to get to and hold that 80 steady. Whew. Looking good. Be proud of yourself. Getting this cardio in. Working your heart and lungs. Should also work it in with some resistance, but today's the cardio. Good work. 20 more seconds here. Then we go up to 9 out of 10. 10 seconds. Get ready. 5, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Add it. Feel it. 9 out of 10. Maybe 10 out of 10. Check that form. Even though you're working your maximum effort, you still should maintain good form. Woo! Holding that 80. Watch your speed. 30 seconds here. Almost there. Sweat it out. 10 seconds. 5, 3, 2, 1. Now only a little off, taking it to 7. Little less resistance, same speed. Whew. You can calm that breath a little bit. Remember, after this, we're going back up again to 9. Seconds. Push it. Equal legs. Check it. 15. Just 10. And then we go up to 9. Get ready. Extra push. 3, 2, 1. Let's add. 9 out of 10. Come on. You got it. I know it's hard, but that's what we're here for. Challenge yourself. But listening to your body and doing what you can do today. Try to stay in it. Feel it. Keep it going. Halfway. Come on. Almost there. Grind it out. 15 seconds. 10, 5, 3, 2, 1. Take it down to 7, 7 out of 10. Just a little bit off. One more minute of work here, then we'll take it down to 5. Watch your speed. Check your form. How's that breath going? In and out. Keep it moving. Flowing. All right, 30 more seconds. You're doing great. Believe in yourself. 15 seconds. 10. 5. 3, 2, 1. All right. Tiny bit off. Find that 5 out of 10. 50% intensity. Holding your speed. Try not to speed up. Control it. You're doing so good. And if this is not enough resistance, just add some more. No worries. All right, we got about 20 seconds. Then we're gonna really bring it down to a 2 or 3 out of 10 feeling. Still holding the 80. But a chance for you to get a sip and bring that heart rate down for our final block. 3, 2, 1. All right, bring it down. Maybe get a sip. Hold that 80 best you can. Okay. So our last block, 2 minutes at 7, 1 minute at 9, 2 minutes at 7, 1 minute at 9, and then we'll start to bring that resistance down and cool down or warm down, whichever you prefer to call it. So final block, muster up that energy, get another sip, get ready. One more minute here at this easy peasy intensity level. Trying to maintain your speed though. You got it. All right, we got about 30 seconds. Then we're gonna bring the resistance up, 7 out of 10, holding it for 2 minutes. Get ready, loosen up. If your neck got tight, try to loosen it up here. Ten seconds. 5, 3, 2, 1. Let's add 7 out of 10. Watch your speed. Yes. Last set. We got it. Finish strong. Doing your body good. A little bit of strength. Lots of cardio, calorie burning. All right. Settle in. Good 7 out of 10 feeling. And then we'll jump up to 9 out of 10. Your maximum effort where you really can't speak at all. All you're doing is trying to work as hard as you can, but still maintaining that 80 RPMs. Got one more minute here in the 7 before we hit that 9. Flow it. As you get tired, your strong leg is gonna wanna do all the work. Don't let that happen. Equal legs. Belly tight, suck it in. Shoulders back and down. Uncurl those toes. 30 seconds before we go up to 9. I believe in you. Keep it going. 15 seconds. Here it comes. 10. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Crank up that resistance. 9 out of 10. Feel that work. Getting to that 80. And holding it there. 1 minute. Sweat it out. Come on. Breath flowing. Upper body relaxed, don't forget. 30 seconds. Feel that burn, that good burn. Any bad aches or pains, modified please. 15 seconds, safe and effective. 10 seconds. 5, 3, 2, 1. Take a little off, 7 out of 10, 2 minutes. Good work. Maintain your speed. Keeping that breath a little bit. Woo! So 2 at 7 where we're at right now. 1 more minute at 9. Flow that breath. If you have a heart rate monitor, that will help you know better which intensity zone you're in. But if you don't, then just go by that rate of perceived exertion, how you feel. Not necessarily as accurate, but still works. Get you a good workout. All right, 1 more minute here. 7 out of 10, make sure it feels like that 7 out of 10. Holding that body as still as you can. Belly tight. Knees facing forward as much as you can. Try not to let them flare out or in. Keep those knees facing forward over your toes. 30 seconds. If you are getting aches and pains, you might need to adjust your saddle. Maybe a little higher, maybe a little lower. Maybe moving that seat back a little bit. If it's your back, you might need to raise up your handlebars a little bit. Things to think about and try to alleviate bad pains. All right, here we go, 9 out of 10. Let's go. 1 minute, push it hard. Hold that speed. Feel those muscles burn, but a good burn. That they're working hard. Breath might quicken. Keep it flowing. Keep 30 seconds. Come on. 20 seconds, so close. 15. Ten seconds. Five, three, two, one. Taking it down to 5 out of 10. Hold your speed. 1 minute here. Deepen that breath. Good work at that 9. Winding down now. Bringing that heart rate down, deepening that breath. Whew. Almost there. And we'll take it down another notch. 10 seconds. 5, 3, 2, 1. Bringing it down to a 3. 3 out of 10. Gradual cool down or warm down. Bringing the heart rate down slowly. Hold that speed. This should be easier to get to the 80. Control it. Whew. So glad it came out today for my first cycle video. I'll work on the technology and see if I can figure out how to add a clock and an intensity level somewhere. But I just wanted to get something out cycle wise. 3, 2, 1. Bring it down one more notch to a 2 out of 10. Controlling your speed. And remember, I have other videos. I have some strength videos, HIIT video, combo videos. I also have other content of my fur babies, some soccer, some outdoorsy excursions, travel. So check out my other content, like my videos, subscribe to my channel to show your support, and hopefully I'll get another cycle video out. All right, we got about 10 seconds here. Then we're gonna sit up again, do a few upper body stretches and then lower body stretches. 3, 2, 1. All right, any remaining resistance, let that go. Let's sit up and just tilt that head. Just release the side. Keep your legs moving. Deepen that breath. Other side. Little stretch. And let's reach across. And a little twist. Keep those legs moving. And other side, reach across. Little twist. Center. Let's open that chest from all that forward folding. Thumbs up, thumbs down. Or grab those fingertips together. Really helps with posture, keeping that neck and chest open so your shoulders can come back and down. And let's reach it up, maybe bring those fingers together, up and back. All right. Okay, so we're gonna stop pedaling. Stand up, even out your feet, sink into your heels. Feel those calves stretch. Maybe check out your display for your calories or watts or distance, because usually the displays turn off when you stop pedaling. Now you're gonna shift your butt back as far as you can. Keep that head up. Feel that stretch in your front leg. Let's hold it there a moment. Great work today. Let's come all the way up, switch the foot in front, sink into those heels again, stretch your calves. Shift that butt back. Feel that stretch, crawl up your front leg. Okay, and let's slowly exit the bike. Okay, so we're gonna do quad stretch. So you can grab the back of your foot if your quad's real tight. Otherwise, trying to grab your shoelaces, knees together, belly tight. Maybe hips forward a little bit. And other side. Behind or your shoelaces, hips a little forward. Practice balance or hold on to your bike. Okay, and then figure four, if this doesn't hurt your knees. So make that four. Sit down in your imaginary chair as low as you can. Keep your head up so you don't suddenly get dizzy. Open up that hip. Feels good, right? Kick that out. Other side. Make that four. Sit down in your imaginary chair. Holding on or not, you can practice balance here too. It's a yoga pose. Ah, that hip is a little tighter. All right, and let's finish. Big inhale. Exhale, baby back bend. Inhale, reach it up tall, and let that go. Thanks, everyone. Great work. See you again.